song in my spirit that came when I was traveling from home to Botswana was, all other gods, they are the works of men, but you are the only God, and no one is like you. Hallelujah. Now I need some worshipers in this house.
All other gods, they are the works of men. You are the only one, and there is no one.
came when I was at hospital.
Now,
when I gave birth to a 6 months, 12-year-old child, he was a premature. And chances of my child living were very small. The only thing that happened at hospital was I was in a foreign place. I knew no one. It was COVID. I was not supposed to be visited by anyone. The only thing that I had in my mind was me and God. So one thing that came into my mind when the doctor told me that my child is about to die, I went into my room and I rushed with everything I could. And I kneeled. I said, "Gabete kamaka." I had every reason to be so mad at God, but something in my spirit kept on jumping up and down. I said, "What is it that you want me to do, God, for another season? My soul, say yes." Of this situation, I need you to dance into your storms. If you don't know how to, I will teach you. I need you to start dancing in the presence. I know they said something is wrong about you. I know they said you're sick. I know they said you have a terrible condition. But if God was able to do it for me, I know He can do it for you. Time, Bishop, when I was walking, because I stayed in 2 months at hospital, walking and walking to feed my child, God said, "Stand." It was just a passage. I said, "Lord, why am I standing here?" Then He said to me, "Begin to worship." But I said, "God, my son is sick. I don't have power." He said to me, "That's the problem. I have called you to preach the gospel. Yet my word says, go ye into the four corners of the world and preach my gospel." The reason why I brought you here in a foreign place is because I have something that I need to bet to you, that you may pour it to the Sarahs that are coming. He said, "Begin to worship." My son was so sick, and I began to kneel down. Because I didn't even know the language. "My God, have you noticed? Have you seen? Hey, my God is able to speak any language. Though I can sing in Zulu, but I dare you, you will hear me today." I began to pray in spirit, Bishop. Shaka yabasa. And I said, "My soul say yes.
Oh, Oh,
that, Lord,
you're faithful. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Great is your mercies towards me. Your loving kindness towards me. Tender mercies I see day after day. My Abbasane, forever faithful towards me. Me, my God, you always provide. Great is your mercy. Forever faithful towards me.